gentlemen, welcome back inside the Now Morning Show this morning. I hope you had your coffee and you had your tea ready, your belly settled and thing, because now we're going to celebrate Republic Day with a national icon. And I'm going to introduce him. I was going to play the tune.
Oh, yeah.
You know the song? Let me remind you who this is. This is the legendary Roddy McInnes McIntosh.
What time it is? Hey! Let me go. Whoa, donkey. Whoa, donkey. Ride your donkey. Whoa, donkey. Whoa, donkey. Ride your donkey. Whoa, donkey. Whoa. Hey! 45, what we say? If you donkey dance, right? Hey! So let me dance. Move your furniture, please. Move the furniture, right? Don't blame me. Hey! But let me go. On he. Ride your donkey. Listen. Now this is the dance. Call the donkey dance. So stop what you're doing. Let me get up and dance. What you doing? What you doing? Whoa, donkey. Whoa. Hey, listen. Spread your feet apart. Hey, with your elbow out right. And a forward motion. And let me go. Bend on. Whoa, donkey. Drag your donkey. Whoa, donkey. Whoa, donkey. Spread your feet apart. Watch. With your two knees touching. Push the boom see out right. And your hands still clutching. Watch your ball in. I say move the furniture. Move the furniture. Hey, whoa, donkey. Hey, what? Eh, righty. What you want? Donkey. Pull up.
Ronnie McIntosh. Pull up, man.
You ain't pay for that.
Ronnie. Morning. Welcome inside the Now Morning Show this morning.
Morning.
Good morning. Morning.
It is an honor, a privilege to have
Happy
you here
45th.
This morning.
Morning.
Yeah,
good
man.
Morning.
Yeah, man. How you feeling at the 45th anniversary of the Republic? How you feeling?
Every day, you know, of course, we've been part of it. Because I'm way past 45.
Right, so you were here before.
So I've seen everyone, yeah? But it's a good feeling, though. You know, it's a good feeling, even though we're in the midst of certain dramas. It's still nice to celebrate.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the state of the country, like generally? How do you feel we coping?
What time we have?
Let's go.
But man, let me play tune, you know. You got to move state of country. State of country?
There's the state of the country.
State of country. You man, hey, me ain't come for that, you know. Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Which one is that? Hold on, go look. Let me go. Listen, volume, man.
This one.
It's a question, right? Boom, boom, my dingy ding. Boom, boom, my dingy ding. Hear the story. You're missing people home, you jump on a plane. Heading from New York straight to Pontus Bay. I say, reach about halfway, the pilot cracker. He forget some paperwork, so he
must turn back.
How we go? Tell me, somebody tell me. How we go look? Somebody tell me. How we go look? Boom, 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 ding, 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 ding. How we go look? You thinking if the play man's but you ain't sure. Cause only bill collectors knocking your door. You put on your pretty costume looking for sun. Can't have a Tuesday morning the red. All you sing na man. Okay, sing na man. Boom boom, beep beep, beep ding 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 ding. Hey, you looking pretty? I say move the phone here. Move the phone here. Move the phone here. Day. Listen,
watch you.
Big fat in the tongue and you have the storm. Jumping over the wall is always the norm. You get him but before you open your mouth. A man with a big dog make you outside. True story. Pull up, man. Pull up.
Not anymore.
Is everything's rough in the place?
Not anymore.
What are you gonna do, boy?
Right,
here, what we gonna do? Let me take Ronnie. I will you lie, man. I touch you mean to get that had a play inside the morning show this morning. So we're gonna take a quick break. We're gonna come back.
What do you have? We have
a liquid. Yeah. Liquid.
You doubles.
Yes, start.
You know, only 2 cents. What do you have?
Send your cross by Sweet 100.
Only 2 cents. What do you have? Take your break.
We're gonna come
take
back.
Take your break.
Have a little chat with Natalie, and then we get into some more music.
Hey,
stay tuned. Well, you got a little taste just now. Ronnie McIntosh is in the house with us. Ronnie.
Yeah, I got started to cramp up, you know. I started
cramp up.
Yeah.
Like you ate shooting there, you know.
Yeah, when I hear about the queen there, I started to cramp up.
You see? Oh, Lord. No, stop it. Well, stop it. Ronnie, you know, you've been around since Donkey Beef.
No pun intended. Right? Yeah. Okay.
And you've seen the change in things from, you know, big fat, big band sound to, you know, it coming more of a solo artist situation and a lead artist situation for bands. And now we're in a time when the pandemic has hit and there's literally no carnival last year.
Carnival?
No carnival.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
You see, you go on laptop too, you know, you go on laptop and everything, everybody, yeah. Everything in the machine.
What do you feel about the transition from that big band to this laptop?
No, well, it's you could see it in the feds, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You realize that everybody just take out their phone, everybody's a journalist.
That's
everybody,
it.
You know, everybody wants to share in the feds and everybody going so. And on stage, nobody has a man run out. The first thing, you need to see the lights then. And then they have a clutch purse here. And then the drink here. And the phone here. And then they kind of appear. But you know what they're doing?
What?
They're going. Being dancing and they're going jabbing thing and they're rolling on the ground.
The same,
the same people who listen, they're sabotaging the thing deliberately. The same ones who clutch person here, right? And they're up in their heels here. And they're thinking and they're watching the artist. So.
But what do you think causing that? What do you think caused that difference in the response to the music?
The entertainers, when 2-3 shoe heel break and thing,
yeah.
You gotta start breaking shoe heel.
Mm-hmm.
So they will know. When I say not literally go and break
it. So that energy, that Mr. Killer brings, when you pick up something
in the phone and they do plastic case when they go abroad.
Mm-hmm.
But when they come here, they're in their hand.
All right.
Clutch post and clutch post.
Ronnie, we are 2 minutes to the top.
How much?
2 minutes. I'm going to get 1 minute of one tune and 1 minute of the next tune. Here we go.
As I say, move all your thing, move all your couch, move all your coffee table. Anybody from Barbados? Where you from? Anybody from Grenada? Anybody from Arima? Anybody from Tenapuna? Boba? Arusa? Devo Martin? Sando? Let me take a jump now. In the heels there. What the heels? What the two heels? Take a jump now. Anybody from Barbados? Where are you? Anybody from Jamaica? Anybody from Guyana? Anybody from Venezuela? Where from? Trinidad, red, white, and black. Here we go. Jump up.
Don't run it. We don't have much time, man.
Uh-huh.
Get off with. Get off with one time. We don't have much time. We don't have much time.
One, two. But all right. Big tune, big tune.
Livication time.
Take what you're at.
This one.
Find something to win. Where's your mask? Where's your mask? Here we go.
Carnaval is color.
What do you say?
Carnaval is mask.
But old lady Savannah, you can't see no steam and pass. And them girls with their pretty costumes just getting a rage. Because when they see Savannah,